to the exciting city of Chicago, where this evening the Chicago Bulls play host to the Atlanta Hawks. As the quarter ends, the score is tied at 34. Let's compare the team's performance in the past quarter. At the end of the first half, the Chicago Bulls 76, the Hawks 56. Take a look at which players are hot.
Thank you.
And so, after three, it's the Chicago Bulls, 111, and the Atlanta Hawks, 71. Let's compare the team's performance to this point. As the game comes to a close, the Chicago Bulls come away with a victory. Here's the EA Sports Player of the Game. And now, a glance at an outstanding performer from each team. Welcome to the exciting city of Chicago, where this evening the Chicago Bulls play host to the Los Angeles Clippers. Hey. Thank you. As the quarter ends, the Chicago Bulls 27, the Clippers 22. Here's how the quarter breaks down.
Thank you.
the halftime break, the Los Angeles Clippers and the Chicago Bulls are tied at 50. The key players from each team were both outstanding, as their numbers show.
Thank you.
And so, after three quarters of play, it's the Los Angeles Clippers, 74, and the Chicago Bulls, 73. Here's how the numbers break down. As the game comes to a close, the Los Angeles Clippers come away with a victory. Here's the EA Sports Player of the Game.